Canada is bankrupt of maple syrup. Canada had a below average year for maple syrup production, which paired with a global uptick in demand meant they almost couldn't keep up. To make sure shelves stayed filled, they dove into their maple syrup vault. The vault can hold 94,000 barrels of maple syrup and is nearly the size of 5 football fields. This stash allows them to keep maple syrup flowing even when there's a bad year in production.